Okay, let me gush about the Skyline Trail for a bit. The grading of the climbs is just like perfect. My feet are dry. It's just like worlds different from section F, what I just came through with all the mud. I was just talking with somebody who was, I was telling them that I'm hiking the Great Divide Trail, and they were like, oh, you're doing that alone. I could never hike something like that solo. And I said, you don't have to hike something solo, by all means. But I, up until 3 months ago, said the same thing about myself all the time. And there's nothing wrong with that if you don't want to hike solo. But if it's a limiting belief that's holding you back from something that you do kind of want to do, then I just encourage them to like think about that. Dan, I just met another one of your big fans. We were talking for a while about hiking, and I said I did the GDT, and my husband and I yo-yoed it 2 years ago. And he goes, oh, is that Dan? And I was like, yep, Dan Durston is my husband. So, but it's kind of funny. People know you, they don't know me. And then he's like, yeah, I've watched all your videos. And I'm like, oh, pretty sure I'm in all those videos. One of my favorite meals on the trail so far has been this homemade brown rice chickpea curry that I made. Oh my gosh, there's a massive moose up there. You're not scared, you keep coming closer. You are so beautiful. 10 minutes in and we got our second moose of the day. Last one kind of just moved out of the way. Hey buddy! You go around, I go around. Everybody has their space. You are beautiful! Oh, this is so cool! Right, some of the malign is willows. Ah, and they're soaking wet because it's early in the morning. This isn't so awesome, but. Walking so slow today, and not because I'm tired or because the trail's bad or anything, it's like I'm just so fascinated by this ecosystem. Like, I understand alpine mountains, that kind of stuff is the most beautiful and what people want to see, but I'm down here in the valley and I'm just blown away by the beauty and history and the age of some of this stuff. There's some old trees. I need to pick up the pace, but I'm having such a good time. What is this place? Oh, the line pass. Oh man, what a beautiful way to end the day. I'm just like really emotional right now. I'm just really grateful that I get to do this. That I can do a thru hike by myself. I can do something that like is so incredible and freeing and liberating and empowering. The walls tearing down doors of time. Oh, this is like the best feeling. It's been so cold this morning and wet. You know, you pop into the sun and oh, it's just like the best. So grateful for the sun right now. Just heading up Jonas' shoulder, which is great. I had a bit of a gloomy morning. It was just kind of cold and wet. It was just taking so long to get warm, and now it's beautiful. Going up the pass, I think I have about 800 meter climb. I had coffee at lunch, dried out my tent, took a longer lunch, like 45 minutes, which is total luxury for me. Jonas' shoulder. You wait for me only, scared of the lonely. Done about 23 kilometers today, and I'm hoping to do 40, so I got a long way to go. Well, I just passed Four Points Camp, and it was so full. And that's fine, I didn't have a reservation there, so I wasn't counting on it, and I didn't want to, you know, it sucks. Like, it is 7:30, so it's chances of somebody rolling in this late are slim, so I could have gambled and stayed there, but I was like, you know, I do have a reservation 3 kilometers further, which would put me at 40 kilometers for the day. Maybe, just maybe, I'll come home. In the distance, I was like, what is that? And it's half an apple. I really want that apple. Well, I might eat it. What a waste. I'm eating it. Mmm. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Super dry on that side, but heading up Cataract Pass, and I'm just like, is this actually happening? The GDT solo hike was always just kind of like a, wouldn't that be neat? Now I'm like out here and I'm feeling it and I'm digging it. I'm like, this is actually happening. I think I have 7-ish kilometers to Michelle Lakes, which isn't very far, but it's incredibly difficult. And we're heading up unnamed pass, which is the highest point on the GDT. There's no trail. Incredibly anxious about that because I like trails. And this whole section is not trails. Oops. So definitely nervous. Highest point! Woo! So I decided to push up Owen Pass. What a beauty. What an accomplishment. 3 passes in one day. Woo, that's the top, folks. I'm just heading down Owen Creek. Often you're just walking in the river. Not ideal, kind of slippery, but you just gotta take your time and know that it takes a while. How's your day going? Hey, it's a nice day. We can't complain, can we, bud? You're not moving much.